One, two, three. One, two, three. Four. Four. Back then he was 34.
Now he's 44. Now he's 34 more.
Hunters are in my store. Welcome, gaming, gamers, jogers, memesters, animers, rockstars. Where is no?
No, no, no. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Okay. I don't want a hint. I know what I'm supposed. I know what I have to do now. I should to do now. Oh, there it is. There. Hacking time. Can I shoot this charge? Wait. Unrealistic game.
So anybody with the PlayStation 3 absolutely must play this.
There's another one.
Should be only two left.
Ooh, ooh. Another Captain Obvious. Ooh. Sucks that you cannot do sneak time in that game. Alright, Sally. Can you please wait? Okay. Oh, I can hear it. Oh, hello there.
General Kenobi!
Grenobly? Bobly, bobly. Bobly. Yeah, let's beat his ass. Now we can. Oh, hold. It's better than smashing time. Smashing time.
Got a great ass, Sully.
Oh, let me see it. Ah!
That must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Okay. Tent. Oh, this is less than average tent. Go ahead! F out! Ooh, my... Okay, now I'm all out of aim.
Okay.
I don't care if it's deserted. I just want my... Ooh.
Get down! Shit.
The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Oh! Oh, no. Oh, great. Oh! Yes! I know that. Oh, F you, man. Yes, I know what. Oh!
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Oh, Sully, when he's... Thank you, man. Oh!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
Frivolity? I think I know.
Frivolity.
What do you bet we follow the hose? We find the camp.
You always follow the hose.
The hose? Like Elmo's mad with his AK-47. Oh, for Sadig! Really sounds like some kind of stand name.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Hey, Vsauce! Michael here.
And you have found nothing.
Well, now wait a minute. We've been.
Commander!
Must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
Zoran.
No need.
Dying efforts.
I am surrounded by traitors and fools.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
He's slowly running with
me. It's yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Come on. Oh, he has vest.
Some sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate.
I can see him.
Sugar.
Yes, Nutsi rubbing this and going.
Bang, that's enough of this shit.
Shut up, would you? I'm sick of your complaining.
How can I want to kill him. Yes, I can. Where's that guy? I will definitely make this into sneak time, don't worry. But how the hell actually? No, don't look at me. I'm just ha. There's only two of them, right? No, god damn it, there's... Ah. Oh no, they... the authors of this game, they made fucking levers. Like, you can sneak half of them, but the rest is... Or maybe I can... Oh wait, I wanted... Oh, sneak time.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala.
Shambhala.
They're for the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala.
Shambhala.
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
Mountains.
Bingo.
To higher ground.
You are strong and wise.
Sully.
And I am very proud of you.
Mountain, what do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead. Search
crap.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Nate.
Oh!
You know it ain't no stopping all the dogs I'm dropping. It's Friday night, so everything is popping. I got skin to spin on the head, so let the games begin. Yakety yak, don't talk back or a song. Calling up Earl on the car phone. Mac 10,
oh.
Court, bowling through the hood in the super sport, coming too short. 18, got the rear view mirrors vibrating. And deep dish games, you know how we do it.
Oh, no. Whoa, he will be dead. He's not dead. Can science explain that? Alright. We can make it. Oh, green eggs would be so cool right now. God damn it. Okay. Where the hell are you? Oh, someone. Oh. I can see that Sullivan, but please. Headshot. Oh no, I can die.
You hear about the latest West Side killing?
Oh.
Sipping, set tripping, boat dipping, pistol gripping,
satisfaction.
Slipping, BG's trying to hang out.
Oh.
But OG said, take your little ass in the head.
What?
My big homie just got up. Used to be down, now he's just cracked.
Do we have grenades? Maybe alright. I don't have any grenades, you know. Oh, I did it. Oh, grenades. More grenades, thank you, man. Oh, and they even did. Look. A little bit of. Alright. F this shit.
chase the cat or settle for a hood rat. Dookie breaks, no dreadlocks.
Oh, Sully, what are these stones?
Which stones? Oh, so cool. There's a mountain. That's a stone, you okay?
Okay, okay.
I can see stones, but I cannot see... How is that called?
Look at that.
Treasure.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What are we doing here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Remember, let's always keep your Yoshikage Kira Tai.
You're in six.
Oh, this place must be thousands of years old,
at least.
I can't see shit, you know.
Down this way.
Oh, I still can't see.
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth.
They're all that way.
No, Sullivan, that means...
refuge here during the tsunami.
That means they were corsairs or pirates or something like that. I don't know how is that called, this. I'm not looking for a clue, I'm looking for a goddamn... Whoa, I jumped through.
Hey, I think I found something.
Hmm?
What?
Carried their cargo all the way up here after
more resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
This sucks.
This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. See if they lead somewhere.
Okay, welcome to the blood. Where is my... not here. We need to follow the trail of the pale blood. Where? Here? No, not here as well. Oh, I found it. The trail of the pale blood is still strong. I can smell it.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, it's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Okay. At least no smashing time. F you game.
I think I hurt myself.
Joseph Trollstar packet in the game.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
Oh my god.
Stop! Stop it! Treasure Row, they can't fool me twice. They can fool me triple, but that's another story.
Look at this.
This is not polio, right?
Polio.
What do we have here?
Careful.
Clefful.
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
Welcome to Planet Comedy. Population. Me.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Sheer heart attack.
Sudeni 3分 近く tatsu. あの靴屋で何が起こってるのかは信頼して言えることがある。シアーハートアタックに弱点はない。狙った標的は必ず仕留める。やはりな、温度の高い方を優先的に探知した。追撃したくんだぞ。助かった。しかし、体温の温度で爆発するっていうのなら、こいつは炎の手前だ。
いくらなんでも遅すぎる。何を手間取っているのだ、シアーハートアタック。お客様、バカな、左手が、左手に。
Oh, man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it, some kind of weapon?
No, no, it's a purba.
It's a what?
Ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh? Ah!
spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it about?
Sally, the chase, would you?
Maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
Arrivederci. Ooh. He's all in good.
Let's get going.
Let's get down to business. No. That's the end of the episode, you know. Farewell, your good hunterio. May you find your warfarerio in the Wakingo Wardiero.
キラークイーンはすでにドアノブに触っている。